put it in. We talk about class, and always we say it's about the one and done guys. This year, college basketball isn't about the one and done guys. There's a lot of upper class.